they're very experienced. They're really good artists. And I'm a fan of them. But I guess I let that be my motivation. So I was very motivated when I came into the audition room.
You really auditioned.
Yeah, I auditioned for it.
Can you tell us about your character? Like,
well, your character, I'm not sure what they'll not reveal, but basically I'm the special friend of Angel. And I think we change each other's lives in a really big way because of something that happens.
So is this like the start of opening your doors to showbiz fully, crossing over? What preps did you do for this?
We have workshops, look test workshops, and then we all talk to each other about it, really open up to each other about it. Because I think this is Direct Joel's kind of baby project, because he's one of the writers for the script. So in honor of him, we also want to make it.
Okay, and then you guys shot it here in Manila?
Oh, we're in the process of shooting.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. What did your family say when you said that? Because I'm sure this wasn't the from beauty pageants.
Hindi naman nagulat kasi sanay sila na palagi ako nag-change ng career. Kasi dati doctor ako, then court reporter, then PDP, now I'm doing movies. So I think they're just happy na I'm doing what I love. At yun talaga yung pinaka-importante. And siguro, kilig din sila kasi they all love Enchong. So excited din sila for that.